John chapter 8, verse 1. Jesus was teaching. He was in synagogue teaching. And the Bible said the scribes, the Sadducees, the Pharisees, they were the learned people. They are like lawyers, the judges. The Bible said, one day, a baby by Jesus Christ. It's a rabbi. But it takes two people to commit adultery. But they only brought the woman. And don't you make us say there are certain words that are abusive to our mothers. We call it the writings.